At the time of reading this letter, your name is still Lystra Benicia Lynn Simon, and as such, this may well be the last official documented use of that name. Because in a few hours, I will have the privilege of calling you my wife. And no amount of words on paper can express the love and appreciation I have for you. You're the answer to my prayers, and I thank God for blessing me with you. I love you until our bodies and souls have left this earth. Our forever starts today in life and death. Thank you for walking with me through life. Now put a smile on your face and let's go knock 'em dead. Yours truly. Love you always. The fat, curly-haired kid you fell in love with at my Aunt Polly's house.
Scars to prove that I don't need you, but my heart knows that I always do.